got. Gotcha.
Colonel, I've spotted him.
Remember, Corporal, I want him alive.
Yes, sir, Colonel. I'll get him. St. John out.
All right. Come on, you asshole.
Damn it! No!
Don't let him get away, Deke. Get away, Deke.
Where? Back on track.
Colonel, I've spotted him.
Remember, Corporal, I want him alive.
All right.
Come on, you asshole.
Damn it! No!
What the hell? Going AWOL is one thing, but you didn't have to murder two men to do it.
Let go. Please. Just let me go. I'll tell you where I stashed you. I swear.
Sorry, pal. I told it to the colonel.
Colonel,
freaks.
I've got him. Alive. Transmitting coordinates now.
Corporal, good. I'm sending a patrol now. Report back to me. Garrett out.
Oh, shit. Not now. That's it.
St. John. Corporal St. John. Come in. I need you to report to me ASAP.
Hey, Colonel. Yes, sir. St. John up. Let him in.
Corporal. Deacon. Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia, you know, I mean.
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but, I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Corporal.
Sarge.
Oh, I can fill up that tank if you want. Oh, okay, I think I can handle this. Yep, good old American gasoline. Coming right up. Well, there you go. See you, Corporal. Keep that bike close, yeah?
Corporal. Now, how's it going? So how long were you in? The service, I mean. Yeah, I missed the swearing in, but I can always tell when someone served. You know what I mean?
4 years. 10th Army, Afghanistan. And like I told the Colonel, I hated every goddamn minute of it. How about you?
Yeah. You got the eye for it, too, huh? Me? No, nothing so grandiose like you. National Guard. 8 years. Actually kind of loved it, you know, pushing pencils and Salem and playing soldier on the weekends. But you're the real deal. Corporal St. John.
Corporal,
you stay safe.
What can I get for you?
Got that?
Sergeant.
Hey, Corporal. What can I get you?
Hold on. I got this.
Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. On his fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang in the dusk.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. And then a fair hanging by the neck until dead.
Yes, fair trial. Then, right, anyway, just reporting in, St. John.